is a thought, just sing it from your spirit. Yes, 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 because there is suffering. If you're sick in your body tonight, there's healing in this house. If you're sick in your body tonight, there's healing in this house. In that I will shine. And the Lord spoke to my spirit to pray for Aaron and Camden tonight. The Lord leaned in my spirit. There was anointing with oil. I pray for you. You don't mind me praying for you. I'm going to obey God. You don't mind me shine your heart. The Lord said he loves you, and he belongs to you. He said, oh, tell me he's a God that can be touched with the feelings of your infirmities. You don't tell people what you're going through, they will never know. But you're concerned God is about to shift things to you. I came here for you tonight. The heaven has been broken again. The devil cannot hear what God wants to hear. The latter part of your life will be better than the former said. Peace out, O Shai! From the crown of your head to the sole of your feet, healing your body, healing your body, healing your body, I say. Heal by the power of God in the name of Jesus. Atalamanda, Oshamakuramanda. Yes. Yes, God is touching you. He's been the God of life before you. Jesus, he'll tell Ramama, Ramu Santa. Oh, I need three people to agree with me. I will need something to you right now. In the name of Jesus. Someone say amen to God. When I say three, everyone, so Jesus, and stretch your hands toward this man of God. 1, 2, 3, Jesus!
Come on, open your mouth. Somebody in this house, somebody.